Hi, you are watching VSDC channel, and in this video, we'll talk about video masking. We'll show you how to create a mask and hide any selected object or area in the video. To do that, we'll be using the new free shape tool. Let's get started. Import your footage and right-click on it. From the context menu, select Create Movement Map. We've moved to the Motion Tracking module. Here, you'll need to place the tracking frame over the object whose movements you want to track. In our case, it's the head of the person. Once ready, hit Start Analysis. Once the analysis is over, hit Apply Editing. Go back to the Main Timeline tab and duplicate the video file. Then turn off the visibility of the original file on the timeline and double-click on its copy. Now we need to create a mask. You can use pre-designed shapes like a rectangle or an ellipse. Or you can use the free shape tool and draw a mask of any shape. See, by clicking and placing points around the head, we're drawing a custom mask. Next, just paint it black and open the Blending Mode menu. Select Inverted Mask. Good! Now you know how to create a flying head effect. Now let's assign the movement map we created earlier to the flying head. Make a double click on the mask, open the Add Object menu and select Movement Map. Let's go back to the Main Timeline tab and turn on the visibility of the original video. Finally, apply the mask filter to your taste. You can select Blur, or Pixelize, for example. You can also get creative and add a real mask to the video. It's up to you. We hope you liked this tutorial. If you want to support us, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. It really means the world to us. Thank you. Until next time.